celebrating his 28th birthday today. Hands off to Austin Reeves. His three-pointer off the mark. Gets his own rebound. Goes back up. There's Victor to greet him at the rim.
Hello. Victor. He's never out of a play. I mean, Austin Reeves thinks that's an easy one. That one just
12 rebounds.
Oh, boy, he was open.
Victor pulls the trigger for three. Got it. Victor Wembanyama. Boy, he has been on a tear. 14th made three, shooting at 41%. Comes away with another steal. Lead pass intended for Sohan. Tipped by LeBron, but right to Julian Champagny.
How about that? And yeah, Victor's staying tight to Anthony Davis. That allowed Austin Reeves to get all the way to the rim.
Clean look for Victor for three. Got it again. Wembanyama, two for two from downtown. And spotlight in L.A. trying to get this Lakers team back in gear. Champagny for three. He hits the deck. No whistle. There's Victor Wembanyama cleaning up the mess inside.
Oh, what a find from Jeremy Sohan. We're calling that a pass over the rim to Jeremy.
It's last night in Sacramento. There's Victor coming away with another steal. Long lead pass, Malachi Branham. Into the paint, into the body of Dinwiddie, and he gets the roll.
I thought that Malachi might have left. I mean, that's unheard of. Here he is previously giving it up to Malachi Branham. Thought Malachi might pull up there. He poses his will in the paint, but then Victor coming back.
Already, he's got three steals, Sean, two blocks.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
He's played 7 minutes. And he's got an and-one coming up to try to make it 16 points.
Hello. And he beats Doss up a point guard. And back in the day, point guards would lick their chops at a seven-footer dribbling the ball in front of them. It was an easy.
Wembanyama defended by Jackson Hayes, a former UT Longhorn. Nice pass. Malachi Branham softly glides it in.
Yeah, he forces the double team. There's Victor again. He pretty much has three guys around him. Spencer Dinwiddie's coming to shut off the baseline, so you know that you have numbers. At that point, you just have to push.
Dinwiddie's strong, but at 6'5", not much he can do there. Blake Wesley over LeBron James for three. We're going to call it a two.
Guys, shots on the perimeter.
Dinwiddie with a miss from downtown. Wembanyama hands it back off Jeremy Sohan. He had to get tricky inside and is able to. Austin Reeves just had it taken out of his hands by Trey Jones. Running the floor. Jeremy lobs it up. Victor throws it down.
Yeah, that's what the fans came to see. There's the alley-oop, and Jeremy Sohan read that one perfectly. Just throw it up there. Victor out running the floor, out running the field.
Spurs chance to get a little bit closer. Nice pass from Victor, and Jeremy Sohan with a flush. The largest lead in this game was 14. Wembanyama in the paint. Spots Sohan, makes the move, and Jeremy throws it down again for the third time in the half.
The Victor show continues. Beautiful pass underneath Jeremy Sohan.
Sixth assist. He's been averaging seven assists over his last five games. Another beautiful dive from Victor Wembanyama as Trey Jones with the finish.
Not much more you can say about that one. It's almost a no look.
Victor, crossover on Anthony Davis for three. Got it! Victor Wembanyama, the oohs and ahs once again from the crypto.
Yeah, Sacramento doesn't have the shot blockers.
Victor deflects another one. Gets it right back from Jeremy. What a pass into the corner. Trey for Trey. Trey Jones with his second three of the game.
It's like, hey, I know you're a good defender, you're tough, but I am who I am. Oh, how about that?
Nice take by Victor Wembanyama, and he'll earn himself an AM1 opportunity.
Yeah, nice cross over there. Doesn't put it back in his right hand. Beautiful lefty scoop. There's a big scoop of Creamy Creations right there.
It's a big scoop.
Sweet.
Reeves, seven to shoot. That's blocked by Victor. Austin Reeves attacking. Victor get that one. He did. The block for Victor Wembanyama. And Keldon Johnson with the AM1 at the other end. So Victor Wembanyama with the first 5x5 game in the NBA since Yusuf Nurkic, January 1st of 2019.